ุณผู้ชมคะตอนนี้ดิฉันอยู่กับคุณฟรานซิสโกโรดริเกสผู้บริหารฝ่ายขายภาคพื้นเอเชียแปซิฟิกบริษัท Alliance Laundry Systems ค่ะ Hi Francisco, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Kongkara. สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีค่ะ You can speak some Thai.
A little bit.
Little bit, okay. Are you enjoying your time in Thailand?
Oh, very much. I have been here already for 7 years.
7 years?
Yes.
No wonder you've picked up some Thai already.
Yes, some. Even though I travel a lot outside of Thailand, but yes. I always like to come back here. I feel like home.
I'm so glad to hear that.
Thank you.
Okay. So your company specializes in commercial laundry. Mm. Can you explain to us why the laundromat system is so successful?
Yeah, I'm sure, Kongkara, you are very familiar with the concept of passive income, right?
Yes.
So basically, the good thing of the laundromats is that you don't require a lot of people working on them. So it basically helps you a lot in terms of recruitment, not need to worry about the payrolls, hiring people, firing people, etc.
Yes.
At the end, what you want is an income every month, mm-hmm. spending the minimum amount of effort and time.
Right. Mm-hmm. So money comes in all the time because everyone needs to wash their clothes every day.
Exactly. And yeah. that is the beauty of this business because the return on investment is in average less than 3 years at this moment among our customers. So can you imagine a business that can give you more than 33% return on investment every year?
Wow, that's fantastic. Do you think the laundromat business can be successful in Thailand and why?
Yeah, absolutely. We are convinced of that. First of all, it's because of the user experience, right? When you go to a laundromat and you wash your clothes, and then when you dry your clothes, you can feel and you can smell. The feeling is much better than when you wash at home. Secondly, if you go to a laundry per kilo, you never know if your clothes are being washed with somebody else's, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you don't like that.
Right.
When you go to the laundromat, you put your clothes in the washer, then you put the clothes in your dryer. Basically, you know, everything is yours.
Mm.
Also, because we have been seeing this pattern in many countries, it started in the US and then in Europe, in Japan, mm-hmm. in Australia, New Zealand, Singapore, and we see this same pattern coming into Thailand. Mm. This is why we have decided to invest in a factory here.
Mm. I'm sure the viewers are very interested already. What are some criteria to be successful in this business?
Well, for summarizing it, I would say two main ones. First is the location.
Right.
That is very important.
Mm-hmm.
And I would say the second one is also same importance, is to have the right partner for the machines, because you have to invest on the rental and also in the installment of the machines. If a machine is failing, then you need to replace it. Imagine the chaos inside of the laundromat when you have to replace a machine or you have to spend it and have the mechanics inside. You don't want that kind of things. So you need a reliable partner who gives you the most reliable products.
Mm, right.
And this is, Kara, this is why Alliance is being the number one commercial laundry manufacturer in the world, because the reliability of the products.
Mm. And one of your brands, which is Speed Queen, is also considered the number one brand in the world.
Yes.
What are the reasons for this?
Well, first of all, because we have been producing Speed Queen for almost 100 years.
Wow.
Can you imagine the experience we have producing a Speed Queen, right?
Mm.
Secondly, because we have a wide range of products. Typically for a laundromat, I would say washer between 9 and 27 kilos, and for a dryer between 9 and 23 kilos. We can also make much bigger than that, but we have all the wide range that we need for the laundromat. And as I said, we are so sure about these machines and this successful business in Thailand that we have built our factory in Thailand for Speed Queen.
Mm. Well, I wish you a lot of success and hope to talk to you again in the future.
Thank you, Kongkara.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ